What's up guys, I am Dvanesh back with another episode of iGeeks blog. With iOS 12, Apple has introduced a more functional password management system. This new password management options and API lets you store unique and difficult to crack passwords in an easily accessible and secure manner. However, it is difficult to remember and share such strong passwords with someone else. Well, Apple has also sorted out this issue in iOS 12. Now, you can share passwords directly via AirDrop. Considering how secure, fast and reliable AirDrop is, I don't have any hesitation in sharing the secret keys using the notable file transfer system. So let's get into the video to know how to use this feature. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss upcoming videos. Please note that you can share passwords between iOS 12 and macOS Mojave devices. Let's launch Settings app. Now tap on Passwords and Accounts, and then Websites and App Passwords. Enter your passcode or verify your Face ID to view the saved password. You can also ask Siri to access your saved password. Let's give it a try. Hey Siri. So my password.
You'll need to unlock your iPhone first.
Now authenticate your identity to have viewed your passwords. Now choose a login. Tap on the password field and select AirDrop. Now select the nearby device and send it. That's pretty much to it. Hit like and share this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for such upcoming iOS 12 videos. I am signing off and will catch you in the next one.